almost all my life, they told me that I couldn't. Dreaming every night, they told me that I shouldn't. Told me that I should've quit, that I'll never finish it, that I'll never reach the top, and no one knows that I exist. But I kept climbing, kept grinding every day, and I kept writing everything I had to say. Now they wanna shut me up, shut me in, shut me out. Yeah, I'd be mad too if someone made me shut my mouth. But it's different when you never had a voice, when no one ever listened, so you never had a choice. Never had a path, only people in your way. Never had a mask or a reason to be fake. All you had was you and a reason to succeed. All you had to do was keep believing in the dream. All you ever knew was being weak and on your knees. But you're only gonna lose if you don't learn from your defeats. I wish I could go back, back when we were kids, when everything had passion, with everything we did. Everything was honest, everything that we were promising. The thought of what we wanted is what makes it so ironic that